get some fresh air, he'll turn to giant mush.
You miserable piece of shit! Max, did you come to give your grandpa a hand?
They watch what they say around me. Don't want to give a dangerous boy any ideas. Not that I have any ideas. My brain is vacant.
Then you're a piece of work, you know that? Your old man's still in jail. Hey, on a thought, Rick. He's down into the bush with all kinds of flopping wings. Rick is safe to stay where it's in the temple. It's a really cool story about the first king of England. Way back when there's still monsters and stuff in the world, okay? And you see, the old king had died. He left his magic sword stuck in the stone. And whoever pulled out the sword out of the stone became the next one.
Never really come into your basement, but I got a call from Gray Avery, and I think it's important. Well, I guess the poor blind
smells good.
I'm sure you can put in those things. Please, don't list the ingredients.
Eyeballs, noses,
Kevin. Here's some mud! Now, Kevin, what do we do now?
We pray for a miracle.
That's the best you can do!
Kevin, yeah. Shut up!
Shut up, Loretta!
I'm thinking here.
What's your name, son?